A total of 4 LED screens will show the fight. And this one behind me is set up in the middle of the track oval, under the blistering heat. Only a few people are here for now, with the option of an air-conditioned auditorium just nearby. But expect people to brave the sun later today for a chance to see their hero Pacquiao make history. Jane Brasher, Rappler, Tagum City.